And welcome to the Albion Online.
I'm here.
So in this video I will try to show you how you can most safely go and gather in black zones. Thanks, Alex UA, to the question. And like I promised, here is this video. So if you see map here, there is zone here where you go and you can travel. You can travel to the black zones through this portal there. There is green, yellow and red zones. The difference we can explain in the next video and what it means. And how much it means for your gathering and else. But in this video, shortly, how to survive. Okay, let's go. Let's go like yellow zone. Let's go there. So if you go to the black zone, first you arrive here and you have this bubble. This will give you 30 seconds. Invulnerability. So you, if somebody hits you, they can't kill you. No damage. 30 seconds, you are free to run, and nobody can hurt you. If this wears off, 2-1-0. Okay, now they can hit us, people and monsters also. If you go here, let's say this is where you can gather wood and also stone, little bit metal here. Stay near this area. So if somebody attacks you and you want to be absolutely sure, so calculate, go near this area. Where is the safe area? Here. It is near the teleportation. And if you go here, see, you get this bubble again. And this bubble, 30 seconds. And you can run back if you want. You have this bubble, so you can come, mine, little bit, run back. But first you have to wait if this bubble goes away. So there is 7 seconds, 6. It is difficult, yeah, but this is the safest way. And you can't get this bubble like all the time. There is cooldown, see, there. You cannot gain spawn buff again right now. So you have to remember that also. So it will go away. 2-1. Okay, now you can go again, you get this bubble. And there is 1 minute, so 30 seconds you are in the bubble, like gather these, or so even monsters, they are not attacking you if you don't attack them because you have this bubble. But after this bubble goes away, you have 30 seconds that you cannot get this bubble again. If you have some spells, let's say we are far away there, let's say we lose our horse, okay, let's say somebody is attacking now. So I have this invisibility. I can turn invisible, gain speed, and then run away. Now they can attack me. I can give them, shoot them away, and I got the bubble. So what I mean by that is be here near this area. Wherever you go, so see there is one guy. He ran away. He was scared. Maybe I will kill him. That's cool. I feel so powerful. But be here near. Take this tree if you gather trees. Fight these monsters. And if you are not very far, usually if you like getting this tree or this rock, you can go to your horse and run, even if they root you or stun you. There is first they have to take out your horse and then you. So also, I suggest use only when you go gathering lowest tier, tier 4, lowest tier special tier 4, this armor set and weapon. If you lose it, it's like maybe 10,000, maybe 20,000 silver, so you're not very sad if you lose it. And if you get here like good materials, so it's worth to try. Also about these, let's go back at this bubble. Also, what kind of armor to use? This knight armor is good because you can use this wind wall so they can't attack. So this invisibility is very good. So first maybe you want this wind wall. They can't go through. Now you go invisibility. Now you run, you get extra running speed. Also, there is. I will go away in this black zone so I can explain you later better so I can survive. I will show you. So there is many opportunities. There is also these boots, which will give you. Wait, that was this. Yeah, it will grow your giant. During this time, your max and current hit points are temporarily doubled. So, like, I have this. There is like 3,000 HP for 8 seconds. Then, for 8 seconds, think how far you can run. So, also check out these armor things. I can make another video. But take the armor, if you are a gatherer, take the armor that can protect you like 15 seconds. Something with your chest, something with your feet, and something with your head. So 15 seconds, you can run pretty far. You can test it out. Let's go same place. How far you can run if you have 15 seconds. Let's see here. Take this horse. And go out here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. This far. Okay. This territory there. Yeah. Okay, there is also problem that they can use spells to knock you off this territory. Beware if you have very expensive mount. They knock you out of this territory if they have this crossbow or this spell which knocks off. They knock you off here. If they knock you off this territory, you lose your horse. Now you have 15 seconds to go back there. If you have horse, this is safer. But if not, then then you can rely only what special abilities you have in your weapons and armors. So there is, yeah, 15 seconds. In horse, there is, like, we used horse, so maybe it will take a little bit longer now because we are on foot. But if this is like one spell, this is another spell, this is another spell, so check it out, like three spells at least, what gives you 15 seconds advantage to get back in this zone. When you are in this zone, you are safe 30 seconds to go here. Look, people are going using this bubble. No worries there. Yeah. And also, the last thing is weight. If you have, I don't have bag, but if you have bag and you are on your foot, never ever go more than 100 because your running speed is lower than. So, I hope that that video helped you. This is the safest way to check out the black zones. So try it. If you have better solutions, please comment down below. And let me know also. If you liked, put like. Otherwise, and also, if you like this video, share it with your friends. Also, subscribe if you haven't yet. And please push this bell button so you get notified and you don't miss a new video. And as always, thank you for watching and I hope to see you on next video. Goodbye.